the visualizations on Windows Media Player, but I bet most of you do. Let's play some music. Now go to Not Playing. Go down to Visualizations, which is the second one down. Bars and Waves. Bars. And there you go. Watch this tutorial for whoever does not have to access it. There you go. It's for Vista or XP users that uses the newest Windows Media Player. Even the older ones, it'll be located right here and it'll be in the same spot. Now playing visualization and stuff. And there you go.